one hole for charging the jammer. Press the button 1 and button 2 together for this one. The transistor can change if it's broken. And the coil is strong, very strong coil. The EMP signal can change. Very strong.